All right, so now we're into the upper body component. It's gonna be 5 quick minutes of an upper body blast. We got push-up, prone T, Spider-Man push-up, prone eyes, and plank up for the triceps. So get ready, 15 seconds. First option, you can do it on your knees, okay? Or you do full push-up. Now your goal, you're just starting a push-up, start on the floor, push your body up, let it drop. But if you ain't new to this game, we're going high reps. Let's go. There you go. That's it. Now a full rep counts when your stomach, chest, or boobies hit the floor. Boobies. There you go. That's it, guys. Great work. That's it, ladies. Come on now. 15 seconds. Halfway there. You got this. Keep going. Keep going. Push through it. All the results happen when you're tired. Let's go. 5 seconds. 4. One more. Nice. All right, laying on your stomach, eyes facing me. We're gonna do what's called a prone T. So I want your arms straight out to the sides, thumbs up. And you're just lifting, trying to touch your thumbs together. Keep your chest down so that we just isolate into that upper body, into that upper body. Now, if you do wanna make that harder, you wanna activate the glutes a little bit, go ahead and lift those heels up off the floor. That's it. Great work. Otherwise, try and get up and touch those thumbs together. This is a great shoulder exercise, great rehab. There you go. 5 seconds. Keep going. All right. We're going to do what's called a Spider-Man push-up. So, 2 options. You can do it on your knees. You do a push-up, drive your knee up. Push-up, drive your knee up. Otherwise, push-up, knee up. Push-up, knee up. All right. There you go. I'll do the modified version. Push up, knee up. Push up, knee up. Push up, knee up. There you go. That's it. Keep going, guys. Halfway. Let's go. Come on now. I want to see you work. We got 10 seconds. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Get those knees up. Drive them up. 5 seconds. 4. Come on. One more. Time. All right. Next one is similar to a Superman. You're going to lay on your stomach. Thumbs are going straight up. And we're going up, okay? Just a different part of your upper back working into those shoulders. Again, I don't want you lifting your chest up. I just want you lifting up off the floor. Now, if you have dumbbells, light dumbbells, soup cans, whatever you got, this is a great time to utilize them. But otherwise, go for range. You want to make that even harder. Lift it up and then lift up. Never let your hands touch the floor. You're going to feel that muscle engage the entire time. 3, 2, 1. Great work. Next is a plank up. So you're going to be in a plank position, and you're going to push yourself back. Okay? You find that difficult, go on your knees. Push your body back. There you go. All right. Let's go, guys. That's it. Let's see if you can get your body up. You got to keep your core engaged through the entire process. Abs tight. There you go. 20 seconds. That's it. Keep going. Keep going. Halfway there. That's it. 12. Come on now. You got at least 3 more in you. 1, 2, 3. One more for bonus. 4. Woo! Catch your breath, everybody. Fix your hair. We're back to round 1. We got push-ups. Let's see if you hardcores out there can get 30. Get ready. Go. 1, 2. That's it. 4, 5. Seven. You get to 30, you can stop. 10, 9, 1, 2, 3, 6. You got this. 3, 5. Keep going. 8, 30. Great work. Keep going. Keep going. 5 seconds. Come on now. Finish strong. There you go. Great work. Woo! All right. Push your position. Thumbs up. Up, 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 faster, faster, higher, higher, up, 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 let's go, up, 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 10, you got this, there you go, that's it. Clap those wigs. Keep going. Woo! Shoulders are burning, baby. Go. Push up. Knee up. Push up. Knee up. Push up. Knee up. There you go. That's it. All right, let's go. Let me see what's going on at home. Come on, guys. Come on, ladies. Let's go. You got this. Keep working. Keep working. That's it. Get down nice and low. We're halfway there. We're halfway there. Push up. Knee up. Push up. Knee up. Push up. Knee up. Come on. It's the last time you got to do it. That's it. 5 seconds. Come on. One more. Time. Woo! All right, we're in high position. All right. Arms straight. Thumbs up. 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 There we go. We're going to go slow pace. Yeah. A little faster. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Now faster. Up, 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 up. There you go. 5 seconds. Come on now. There you go. Almost done. Arms straight. Die. Woo! All right. Plank position. Get ready. We're going up. Up. Okay, if you want to do one knee, you can. We're going to finish off those arms. Get those triceps going. Last time you got to do it. It's only 30 seconds. And guess what? You only got 20 seconds left. If your arms are tired, hold the plank position. But otherwise, try to force out as many reps as you can. We got this. 10 seconds. Come on now. Woo! 5 seconds. Let's go, everybody. One more. Yeah.